Woman. She works, runs the household, cooks, cleans, is there for her family, makes time for her friends, the gym, her favorite activities. It's a fulfilling lifestyle, but one that can often leave her feeling fatigued. Like Selena Mariyama, many women put up with the fatigue, believing it's a result of a modern, fast-paced life, when in fact it could be an iron deficiency.
Well, I didn't know that I was iron deficient at first, and it just, like, my legs felt like picking up, you know, blocks that had lead in them, and they were very, very heavy. It was hard to go to the gym and work out or find the motivation because I was so tired waking up in the morning. Throughout the day, it was just sort of a constant flat. And then I had been tested by my physician and found out that I was iron deficient.
Dr. Kathy Carlson Rink, a licensed naturopathic physician and registered midwife, says one in four women in North America struggles with iron deficiency.
Many women don't realize that iron deficiency is a leading cause of fatigue from the onset of your period until your menopausal years. Most women need 18 milligrams of iron per day, and they're only getting 8 to 10 milligrams in their diet, and that leaves them with a shortfall. Iron's needed to carry oxygen to your tissue, and it's needed for energy for your cells. As a result, if you're iron deficient, you're going to be fatigued.
When you're low on energy, it's hard to feel like you've got the coping skills. Even though everything is still the same, you've still got the same amount of responsibility, and you're just as busy. It's just harder to make it through the day. When I started taking the supplements, it made a big difference. Within days, my energy levels have picked up. And to wake up in the morning and feel like you've got energy to make it through, not just the next minute, you know, but to make it through the day, definitely makes you feel like you can enjoy a lot more of what happens in your day.
For testing for iron deficiency, the hemoglobin test is not adequate. The serum ferritin is the most sensitive test for iron deficiency. For years, I have recommended Salus Floridex, a liquid iron supplement that is non-constipating. It's plant-based, so it won't lead to iron overload. It is rich in vitamin B and vitamin C to maximize iron absorption, and is additive and preservative-free.
Dr. Carlson Rink also recommends eating dark leafy greens, dried fruits, eggs, kidney, lima, and soybeans, and if you're not vegetarian, one portion of lean meat 2 times a week to get more iron into your diet. The vitamin C found in peppers, broccoli, and citrus fruits will help improve iron absorption in your body, so combine meals with one or more of these items. For more information on iron deficiency, speak with your